sense of values and common objectives. It is facing the world together. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is doing things for one another, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not expecting the husband to wear a halo or the wife to have the wings of an angel. It is not looking for perfection.